As the hunter watched from a distance, a majestic deer approached. His finger on the trigger, he aimed with precision, ready to claim his prize. But as the deer drew nearer, something inside him shifted. He lowered his gun, a sudden change of heart washing over him. In that moment, he realized the beauty and innocence of the creature before him, and he couldn't bear to take its life. If you were in his shoes, would you also spare the deer's life when faced with such a poignant choice?